Fine old Czech violin by Ladislav Prokop, 1943. The violin shows a nicely flanked two-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony chin rest, and new ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge, new sound post, and new strings.